Hello and welcome to RDS Plays, Game of Thrones LCG 2nd Edition. As ever, we are playing against each other. My name is Andy and I'm playing Rich. And before I explain my deck, which is the Night's Watch, I don't want people to think that I've just picked the Night's Watch because Richard won with them in the previous game.
I mean, what you've actually done is picked the two factions that I've won with in the past two games, you forced them together.
What's happened here is we play a couple of games each time we record, and I've just simply happened to make this deck beforehand. But as I say, my name's Andy. I am on the white playmat playing Night's Watch, Banner of the Sun, and I'm playing against Richard
on the blue Starfield playmat with a Targaryen Banner of the Lion.
We, as ever, have shuffled our decks ahead of time, so we are going to cut each other's deck.
Let's do it, just about there.
And we're going to rock on. 4, 5, 6, 7, I'm going to finish counting before I start my next sentence, which is that I've net decked. I've literally gone to cards DB and just picked something someone's worked hard on. And I'll be honest, I'm hoping for the best.
Well,
and what's actually happened is I've got some good cards and I don't know whether they're good enough. So I'm going to mulligan and leave it up to fate. Because it's a fairly good hand.
It's a real good hand. What are you doing, man?
But in my defense, right? Exactly.
Yeah.
Basically, this game could go horribly wrong. But I feel that's part of the fun of experimenting with new decks. And that's definitely what we try and promote. We may not be the best.
I'm gonna do the same. I've got some good stuff in there, but
I was actually about to copy another YouTuber's slogan.
Yeah, what's that?
But I'm going to do it anyway because he's a good guy. It's day 9, and when he plays Hearthstone, he says, "We're definitely not the best, but at least we're not the worst." And I feel that we sit comfortably in that bracket.
Not the worst.
Not the best, but not the worst. I hope, anyway. Feel free to comment below and correct me.
You are the worst.
Please don't. I will cry. Okay, so what did you not have?
I've got some good stuff, but like, there's a character I really want to see, and it wasn't there.
Are you gonna let me know which character it is, or are you gonna leave me in suspense?
We breaking the fourth wall. I guess we did talk earlier about this deck, and the whole purpose of this deck is just to get Miri working. From the from Carmo of Westeros.
What's the full name, Sir Rich?
Miri Mazdur.
Thought I'd caught you out.
No, you hadn't, then, though.
Because I didn't have a clue. This is... You know when sometimes... you think you've not done well?
You're telling me you've not done well?
I've not done great. Can we get 3 cards down?
That's alright. I've only got 2.
Okay.
I mean, it's a big boy.
I know that man.
But you got the wall and the iron throne. Can't complain about that.
I mean, it's a firm foundation. Perhaps not the strongest, though. Okay. What am I doing? Okay, I've got this. I know what I'm doing. You ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Filthy accusations.
Come over Westeros.
Ooh. I'm gonna go first.
Nice.
I think. Or do I want to go second?
generally Martell's favour second.
Second, don't they? Okay, I'm going to go second.
Cool. I'm going to name a challenge type. Oh, sorry.
So I'm going to kneel, Carl.
Figured you'd name the drogues there. Yeah. And I'm going to say military.
Military, that makes sense. Should we go to the draw phase?
Let's do it.
Let's head over there. See what's happening. Yep. Still strong.
You sound strong.
I'm confident.
That was less strong.
Should I try that one again?
You're more than welcome to.
I'm not going to.
So I've got six.
That's alright, isn't it?
First thing I'm going to do is play King's Road.
Solid.
I'm going to kneel and sacrifice the King's Road to play Miri Mazdur.
Ugh.
For four. I'm going to duper.
Lovely.
And then I am going to pass.
Okay, so I'm going to take my four.
Mm-hmm.
And I've got to play the strongest game I can, otherwise it's not an entertaining game.
Yep.
But it does mean being a bit of a dick to you.
Okay.
So I'm going to Milk of the Poppy.
Oh my gosh.
Which I understand is pretty dickish, but at the same time, you know, not my fault. Does he have confiscation in? That's what he's checking. Good times. Then I'm going to pay one for Steward of the Wall. And then I'm going to pay one for the Messenger Raven. And then I'm going to hope I survive this turn. What's he?
Well, haven't things changed? Okay, let's do a power challenge.
I can. I can block. I can't block this, so that is unopposed.
Yep. and then I might as well do an intrigue. Strength 2.
I'm going to chump block it.
Cool.
So it's not unopposed.
Mr. Raymond.
Ooh, that's not a fun one to lose. Okay, I'm going to. I presume you passed,
yeah,
sorry.
I'm all out.
I'm going to do an intrigue myself.
Makes sense.
Day night.
Unopposed.
Okay, so I win.
Yep.
I'm going to pay one for Tears Elise.
I'm going to pay one for Hand's Judgment.
Oh! What a defense! Okay, cool. And then claim.
Yep.
Would as well.
Nice.
Did you know I was going to do something like that? Or was that just...
No, I'd got that held back for Would as well. In the thinking that, oh, I really need to force through my thing with Miri. But I didn't, because you milked her. I thought maybe you would have played a character.
Yeah?
That would have been able to block Miri.
Okay.
But because you milked her, she was useless.
Yeah. Well, that's upsetting, because that was that's what I wanted to take. Okay, cool. So I pass.
Cool.
And then what I'm going to do is return this to my hand.
Yep.
Draw a card.
Cool, and then neither of us wins dominance.
I've got 8.
Oh, you've got 8. Dang. You win dominance, my friend.
Thank you.
Good work.
Yes. And then we
stand and go back to Clocks.
Ugh. I can't believe that. I thought I saw it and I was like, I forgot I put Tears Elise in my deck. And there's Carl, just like trotting along.
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing.
Like an idiot.
Well. I wouldn't go that far.
Well. You found my poison intriguing. Anyone?
Definitely not.
Anyone?
Definitely not. Cool.
Cool. What Carmen Westeros?
Noble cause.
Makes sense. I don't want any, my standard steward or my my standard knight killed. So let's do military.
Makes sense.
Board control is everything, friends.
You going first or second?
Second.
Cool.
That's what I'm going to say.
Nice. Draw phase.
Draw phase. Oh, that's a game changer. Absolute game changer there.
Okay, I've got six.
I can't actually think of a better play than what I've got coming up.
Great.
I'm gonna play, I feel your excitement.
Play one for the King's Rage. Then I'm going to kneel and sacrifice the King's Rage.
Lovely.
To play Jaime Lannister for one.
Ugh. One?
Three, two. And then...
That's not a noble cause.
I'm going to play three to play Rhaegal.
This is very military heavy.
I'm going to pass to you.
Is this what you would call an aggro deck?
It would be fairly aggressive. It'd be more aggressive had you not milked Miri. You'd think she'd know better, to be honest.
I can't help that she is a sucker. Sucker! So, I'm going to dupe the wall.
Nice.
Because that seemed like a strong action. And I'm going to pay five to bring out Sirio Pharrell.
Ah.
Who's happy?
Yeah.
Pharrell?
I.
See what I did there? That was a joke. I'm going to dupe him.
Yep.
A little less. If I've got to say it's a joke, it's a little less effective, isn't it?
Well, I find jokes are always funnier when you have to explain them.
Okay, cool. I'm going to kneel the steward, which I can do, because he's a reducer.
Yep.
That's how well I know Night's Watch. And to bring out the Messenger Raven.
Nice.
And then I pass to you.
Okay, so you said military, right?
I did. So that has calmed, you could say.
You're still not looking all that hot on intrigue, though.
I don't know if you've looked at my board, but I don't have much of anything going on over here.
So I'll do an intrigue with the Lannisport Moneylender. Strength 2.
Yeah, that's a strong one. that'll be unopposed.
Okay.
Because I'm happy to... Ooh. Just looked at that hand.
Change your mind.
It's fine. It's fine. You pick what you want.
Oh,
that is that's a good one.
Because that would have fitted quite nicely on...
Yeah. Because he would have got Intimidate as well. Ooh. Yep, cool. So that's gone.
Yep.
I don't look back, Richard. I just look forward to the day I win a match again.
And then I'm going to do a military with Jaime Lannister.
Yep.
Strength 5. Remember, there's zero claim.
Yeah, I just don't know if I want to keep giving it unopposed challenges. Is the main issue. I'm going to... that was unopposed, that one, wasn't it? The last one.
Yes.
Should nail that. Okay, that's unopposed.
Okay. So, unopposed, he gains renown. I'm going to do a military with Khal Drogo.
So you can do two, can't you?
I can.
That's nice.
Strength 5.
That's unopposed.
Okay.
Yep.
And then the only thing left is power. Which might as well do. Power challenge with Miri.
Does Drogo not kneel, sorry?
Yes, he would have done, sorry. He's not got his Iraq.
So I don't have a power icon. So what I'm going to do is let you have that unopposed.
Thank you.
Out of kindness of my heart.
Yes. And then I'll pass.
I've got a strong turn coming up. I am going to give this guy...
Mm-hmm.
Military icon on stealth.
Nice.
And then we're going to do a military attack. Are we, though? Are we? I'm going to change it up.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's a better way here. I'm going to do a military attack with... Oh, no, wait. No, wait, I've mucked this up.
So you do you so you're giving him the military icon and stealth.
Yeah. I'm still doing that. Yeah. So my original plan was just to go military.
Yeah, and stealth past them both.
Yeah. But all I'm thinking is I could potentially win an intrigue as well. Because you block with a very gold just so this one's not opposed and then you're But you might not do that now. I've explained it.
Yep.
So
it's the risk.
It's a tough one, isn't it? That's why you don't explain what you're about to do to your opponent. Well, I'm going to win this no matter what, I think. So I'm going to do a military attack, stealthing past Sir Jaime Lannister.
Okay. I'm going to play an event.
Oh.
It's a little event I like to call Dracarys.
Okay.
And what I'm going to do is Neil Regal.
Yep.
Play Dracarys on Ciro Varel.
And he's not happy anymore, is he?
-4 strength, dies if his strength is 0.
Is it both?
So one will go to your discard, the other one will go to the dead pile.
Because it's for the turn, isn't
it? Yeah, because it keeps going, so...
Yeah. Okay. Well, you're a sucker, though, because now I can do a stealth...
Yep.
Intrigue. A stealth intrigue. I'll stealth fast Jaime Lannister.
Yep, it's all yours. Unopposed, my friend.
Yes. Hashtag winner. Second.
The other
we
did as well.
Not want you to have that Widow's Isle. Well. And then I pass.
Cool.
I'm going to return this to hand to draw a card. And I win dominance.
Oh, you've still got 8, haven't you?
I do indeed, my friend. This is a tough one, isn't it? Okay, I don't know why I've not done this yet, so I'm going to do it right now.
Yeah?
Yep. Summons.
Long winter.
Because that would make a lot of sense.
So, neither of us has a summer thing.
So, is it discarder?
Yeah, we both discard.
Lovely. You've got intrigue, my friend.
Initiative, I do.
Initiative. I apologise.
I am going to go first.
Okay, cool. And are you happy for me to...
Yeah, go for it.
The first two cards would have been the Iron Throne and Mace Raymond. So what I've done there is helped myself. Not a lot of good cards have come out though. I think it might have to be Obara's Hand.
She's pretty good though.
It's my strongest card.
Because she can still defend when she's knelt.
Yeah, she... She'll defend during power challenges.
So it'll help you keep the wall standing.
Hopefully. Not as powerful as I'd wanted though. But it's fine. If I can survive 2 or 3 turns.
Are you looking for Nim?
Who?
I don't know if she's in your deck. She was in your starting hand. And you got rid of her.
I don't know what you mean. Draw phase.
Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
I'm going first, right? That's what I said.
Yeah, you're ready to marshal, my friend.
2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to play a Rose Road for 3, and then I'm going to dupe Khal Drogo and pass.
Lovely. Strong turn. Do you need to hold back 5, though? It's probably a question we're all going to ask.
I don't think anybody ever needs to hold back 5 with one card.
Okay, cool. Just throwing that one out there. So I get 4 goals. And I mean, I've got a lot of choice here. So I think I'm going to pay 3. This is a tough one. Okay, I'm going to pay 1. Bring out the King's Road.
Mm-hmm. Kneel and sacrifice.
Pop and drop to bring out Maester Caliot. And pay 3 to bring out Abara.
Nice.
And then kneel Shoot of the Wall to bring out the Messenger Raven.
Good turn.
We'll see. We will see if I survive.
Okay, I'm going to do a military challenge with Sir Jaime Lannister.
That makes sense.
Strength 5.
Here's what I'm going to do. Block it with the House Dane Knight.
Uh-huh.
Yep. So you win.
I do.
And then I'm going to kill a... So I'm going to lose two characters a turn from now on, which I'm not too fond of, if I can be perfectly honest with you.
Okay, I'll bear that in mind.
And how this game is going for me. I'm going to take out the Messenger Raven.
Yep.
Because it's nice to have that card draw, but also it's a raven.
Yep. it's literally a bird.
Good one.
Okay, I'm going to do a military challenge with Rhaegal. Strength 3.
Cool. All I'm going to do is block with a Bar of Sand.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think I'm going to kill Steward of the Wall.
Nice.
Did Sir Jaime get his renown?
He did not. Thank you for reminding me.
Hashtag you're welcome.
Okay, so that's my two military challenges. Dunzo.
Donorino, some might say. I wouldn't say that.
I'll do my intrigue with Lannisport Moneylender.
I will block that with Maester Calliope.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll still lose.
Oh, hang on.
What?
This was two claim.
Oh no.
Oh no. So...
I mean, you did get that wrong there, Richard, didn't you?
With it, I don't mind playing it forward if you...
No, please. I would hate to be seen as a cheat because you forgot your plot. Okay, so let's rewind.
Yeah, let's dial it back. So, first one was Jaime Lannister.
So I killed the messenger, and I would have killed him anyway.
Yep.
Second one was Rhaegal, which I then did that. So it would be House Day and Night. And it would be one of these two. I think it would be Maester. Oh, he's a kingpin of the whole. Okay, cool. Yep.
And then I did my intrigue.
Intrigue, which I couldn't block that now.
So that now that's an opposed.
Yep.
And two cards.
Two cards. Did we do one card? We didn't do anything, did we?
I don't know. We didn't get there.
We haven't got there. Sorry.
Yeah. Unsworn apprentice and noble lineage.
Cool.
And then I'll do my power with Khal Drogo.
Cool, which I will block with Ibarra, but that's you in that one.
Mm-hmm. So there's only one power to take, and he gains round.
Perfect.
And then I'll pass.
Cool. I'm just going to look at my options for a second.
Okay. Yep.
Because sometimes when you've got so many, it's difficult to pick which one's the right one.
Uh-huh.
In this instance, I'm going to pass.
Okay.
Sometimes no action is the best action.
Yeah, I've heard that before. That's definitely a saying.
And you will win dominance.
I will.
This time.
Huzzah.
Because I was concerned there for a second that you might not win the dominance.
Uh-huh.
But you did.
I did.
Praddy. I'm dropping a big one next time.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's time, my friends, to call the banners.
Counting coppers.
Good. So I'm going to go second again.
Okay.
But I'm going to gain 5.
Do it. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll draw my 3 cards.
Yep. Hope they're good ones. Because you certainly need them. I'm going to go to draw face. Oh, game changer.
Mm-hmm.
He says confidently.
Okay, right, so I've got 2.
Yep.
Plus another 2, from one from the last book, Moneylender, one from Zerodrod. Play that there.
Good, because I was scared for his life.
Yeah, he wasn't doing that good. Then I'm going to pay 1 to play a King's Road.
Yep.
Kneel and sacrifice that.
Yep.
To play... Let's play the Hound. And then I'm going to pay 3 to play Plaza of Punishment. And I'll pass to you, my friend.
Livid. This is a control deck that isn't controlling anything. What's the worst thing is I've got a card, this card that I want to play, but I can't because you've got two military attacks and you're just going to wipe them out. Like a dick. So I'm going to pay three to get the Unsworn Apprentice.
Nice.
And then three for Sir Waymore Royce. And then I'm going to pass.
Okay.
Sorry if I was aggressive there.
No, it's fine. I want to do a power with these two big boys for a total of 11. Power challenge.
Okay. The sun opposed. Yeah. I've got no power.
Okay. Yeah. Unopposed.
Yeah.
Reaction after you win a power challenge. Neil Plaza of Punishment to choose a character without attachments. Until the end of the phase, character is minus two, kill to strength is zero. Choose the Unsworn Apprentice. So I kneel that. He's going to come back to my hand because I don't want to discard a card.
I think that's at the end of the turn. But is it dead or discarded?
Dead.
Livid.
He comes back to your hand. If you win a challenge in which he is participating, You may discard one card at random. If not, so that's my hand. Right, and then to do cheeky intrigue.
Cool, sun opposed.
Nim.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no. Think of your fake.
And then I'll do the military with Sir Jaime Lannister.
Okay, cool. I'm going to block with Sir Waymore Royce. And I'm going to kill Sir Waymore Royce.
Cool. And then I've got a discarded card at random.
You do.
Drogues. Cool. He gains power for renown, which is enough to make me win. I think I'd already won, actually. Yep.
Good. Congratulations, Richard. You played a great game.
I mean, I think your deck didn't come out very well. Mine went as well as it could have done.
I always knew it was going to be a bit of a risk. I think there is some nice cohesion here, but that just didn't take off.
Yeah.
I apologise for Milka the Poppying Miri as soon as she came out. I know you were excited to
effect. Although, actually, I mean, that killer turn... Four characters.
It was, which completely wiped. And I think we all knew we were going to win immediately as that happened. Perhaps maybe we could face this against my Lannister deck next time.
Yeah, that would be interesting to see how that works out.
See it holds up. But yes, thank you so much for watching. If you do want to see more, then please click like and subscribe. If you'd like to correct any of our rules that we may have got wrong, there's a comment box down below. Let us know if there's a specific faction or a style of deck that you want us to play. And if you would like to tell me what I should be playing, please give me a deck list.
but actually that's a pretty good idea. Like if you think these two chumps don't know what they're doing when it comes to deck building, like send us some decks.
We'll try them out.
I would do a bad job of playing them.
And if you could maybe also send some instructions on how to best play them, that would be fantastic as well.
In fact, if you want to Skype in and just tell us directly what to do each turn.
That's the dream, isn't it? Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see any more of our content, you can head over to rollingdiceshow.com. It holds all of our written reviews, written articles. It's got some stuff from Walls of the North. And do check out the rest of the videos on the channel, which has more gameplay, Game of Thrones review, and we talk about board games occasionally. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. Finally, and Richard, good game.
Good game, my friend.